Alright, what's going on, guys? Back with some more Enderal. I don't remember much. I've been pretty preoccupied with Deus Ex, but I do remember parking myself in front of here because I wanted to pursue the quest marker. I've completely forgotten what quest I'm doing. I'll have a little refresher once it loads in. Hey, what's up, Bruark? How's it going, bruh? Well, that's one of the quests. Kill Captain Plum. Gotta ascertain why the gallery and arc has to close down. Alright, let's go. Let's get it done. Man, I couldn't decide whether or not I wanted to continue this or Deus Ex. Like, I literally just sat around for 10 minutes trying to decide because I wanted to play both so bad. But I decided on this, so it's all good.
Walk blessed, my friend. You look disheartened. And I have just the right thing for you.
Do you?
A visit to our gallery. Dozens of beautiful paintings by different artists, each of them a treat for the eye. Come now, for tomorrow you may not have a chance. No, I thought so. Then have a nice day.
Well, damn. Didn't even let me respond. You don't sound very motivated.
Well, probably because I'm not. My husband thinks running around the city and talking to every peasant who crosses my path will help us get our gallery running again. But that's just idiotic.
Was going well, and then you got celery stuck in your teeth. Now you're perturbed. Yeah, that's the worst, man. Not knowing how long it's been there, how many people you've talked to since it was there, and how many people noticed and didn't say anything.
Noble citizens of Ark.
Some scary shit right there. You run a gallery? That's unusual.
Oh, really? What makes you say that? It's not like our country is ruled by a group of antiquated conservative clerics who care as little about art as they care for the latest trend in Calais and fashion. But no, you're right. It is unusual. But even a narrow-minded country like Enderal has artists. And those artists need a place to show their work. Which is just what we do.
Okay. Tomorrow you might not have the chance to take it your gallery isn't going so well.
That's one way to put it. Truth be told, if the Golden Sickle doesn't decide to leave a barrel full of coin on our doorstep tomorrow, we won't be able to pay rent much longer. Especially now that my esteemed mother has decided to play hermit. Wow. Listen to me. A month ago, I would have been too proud to admit this. Now I shouted at a complete stranger.
What does your mother have to do with this?
She's a painter. Our best-selling painter, to be precise. Some people even came from other countries to see your portraits. At least before the war.
Really, what makes her painting so special?
It's hard to describe. She's portrayed half of Ark's nobility by now. At least that's what it feels like.
This freaking kid advertising bread.
She does it. The paintings are just so intense. I don't know how else to put it. That's why people are willing to pay a fortune for them. It's crazy if you think about it.
Oh, I see. Salary's only been there for 2 minutes. Well, that's not as bad then. Your mother plays hermit? What do you mean by that?
Well, what I said. For months, she has not reacted to our letter, nor sent one herself. And what's worse, she hasn't sent us any new paintings. Which is one of the reasons why this place isn't going so well. And in case you wonder why we just don't visit her, my mother was always a little special. And where she resides reflects that. Dark crowd.
I see. You know what? I get around quite a bit. Maybe I could pay this Dark Valley a visit and see if your mother is all right.
You'd do that. That's quite the offer, to be honest. A word of warning in advance. I cannot pay you. That is, unless you're interested in a painting from Prince Myth. But I warn you, they're as bad as his poems.
I see. Don't worry about it. As I said, I get around. So it's just a little detour anyway.
A little detour in a place swarming with undead eager for your blood. Right.
Yes.
I hope you know what you're doing. I really do. But still, I guess I'm too selfish to decline your offer. It's worth a try. My mother and I, we don't exactly have a good relationship. But still, I need to know she's all right. You said you travel a lot, so you have a map with you, right? Show me. So there you go. That's where her hut should be, at least approximately. Good luck, and thanks.
No worries. Apparently this quest is 3-star difficulty.
Yes?
Why? It's kind of the opposite direction of where I wanted to go, which was around here to get those last group of eggs. I could go to that tower. It's not super far. Should be fine. So I'll do this super quick. Then I'll come back and go along the coast, finish up that egg quest, finally.
You. Do you need something? I need some time for myself.
Get that quest over and done with. There are reasons why you'll be amused when I do this quest? Well, let's find out.
Good to hear. Where'd...
Oh, shoot. What was it called? Hold on.
Walk blessed.
Accept that quest from the lady just outside the main city gate? There's a quest there? But hold on a second. Let us investigate said lady quest. Her?
Oh my. Another exhausted soul, aren't you? Are you sure you want to keep going like that? I mean, like that?
What? What kind of problem?
Gnarldolf, a troll. For 2 months now, every night, I've been hearing this horrible, bloodthirsty grunting near the farm. The guard says I'm only imagining it, but trust me, I've seen enough of the world to know troll noises when I hear them.
Damn trolls.
When it all started, the grunting came from back in the forest. But it's gotten closer each night. And I'm sure that thing is out for my animals. So, what do you say? You kill Nardal for me, and in return, you will get one of my very best donkeys for free.
Free donkey?
Whirlwind. And believe me, he lives up to his name.
You don't say. Where the heck does that name come from, Gnarldolf?
What? That doesn't ring a bell. Gnarldolf? As in, the Gnarldolf? From the fairy tale, The Seraph and the Beast. Considering how horrible the grunting sounds, that name seemed fitting to me. But call him what you want, it doesn't matter. As long as you kill him.
Okay. I'll see what I can do. Any ideas how I can find him?
Oh, that should be pretty easy. Just wait until shortly after midnight and then scout the area. Eventually, you'll hear that grunting I told you about. then just find out where it comes from.
Fair
and
enough.
Needless to say, be careful. You look like you can take care of yourself, otherwise I wouldn't have asked. But these beasts are not to be underestimated.
Will do. Gnarldolf has to die. Well, I have to come back at midnight. It is only 10:31 in the AM. In the AM. I'll come back after I take care of this quest.
Monsieur?
I don't want to get stuck traveling at night because night is so damn dark in this game. Right, okay, what's this called? Frostcliff Tavern.
Hello, good to hear.
Da 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 da. Da. So we'll see what the deal is. Oh yeah. There'll be wolves around here. Hey. I didn't want to meditate, I wanted to flash powder.
Friend, where are you headed?
Forgot about the wolves. Get some sneak attacks in there. Look at that. So much better. You know, I only just remembered I don't think I made health potions. Like I always said I needed to. I can do better regen. Twenty-two health for 4 seconds. Go with that. Damn, arcane fever. Damn you. Oh, I want my arrows back. I only have like 240 something of them. And I'm too cheap to want to buy more, even though they're good. I also need food. No! I need your food. Empty beehive. What the hell? Get to producing, bees. I need your stuff. So quiet. Where's the music, man? Food. Yeah. Well, goddamn. Want to buy 100 sneak? son of a bitch. That's some bullshit. Actually, I wonder if my bound bow is still gonna be... Son of a bitch. Oh, don't climb up here. It's not cool. Look at this lost one. Yeah, rock hitboxes kind of screwed me over there. As in, they weren't good at all. Shot him right in the bum. Where's the other lost one? I didn't see where he died. Yeah, surely he wasn't that far away. I want his corpse. Oh well, screw him. God damn. Want my actual bow to be this strong. Rune mace, it's worth something. It's also worth a something. Thought I had it. Yeah, it's not the sweet spot. Note to self, buy more lockpicks. Gonna need them. Should buy... emerald. Did I not have an emerald before? I don't think I did. Increases stamina by 24 points. See, that's cool. What's not cool is only being able to wear one ring. At least let me wear two. Take the bow and sell it. Right, so now I have all the parts. Well, I have the two things that I need for that one wishing well. So I can head back there. Oh, look at that. And I find another emerald. That was a very worthwhile little area. Wait, now I have old iron arrows equipped. I did not do that. Game trying to screw me over a little bit there. Giving me the wrong stuff. Yeah, I'll definitely take a potato. And I'll definitely have that. No! Nah, I don't want to go in there. I want that chest. What's going on here? Ghost rapping. My God, the mother's dead and is a ghost now. Calling it. Oh yeah, that does make sense. Oh shit. Harder area. Better loot. Okay. Them fire sprites, though.
Well, well. Then my ears didn't trick me after all. So, to what do I owe the honor? You didn't come to rob a helpless woman, did you?
Maybe.
If so, think twice. These guardians were only a mousetrap, metaphorically speaking.
No, I don't want to rob you. Your daughter sent me, Erica.
Did she now? No, you don't seem to be lying. Well then, come on in. Who am I to dismiss a friend of my daughter? Sorry again for the guardians. I have reason to be cautious.
Let's guardians?
These parts of the land aren't exactly the coves of Killay, as you undoubtedly have noticed already. But it seems you know how to take care of yourself.
Mm-hmm. So what's your deal? You do indeed have a lot of paintings. Hold on. Just want to look at what you got first. The whole thing about not robbing you? Yeah, it was a lie. It was a damn dirty lie. Don't even have anything anyway.
Here we are. Welcome to my workshop. I would offer you something to drink, but you look as if you want to get straight to the point. So, tell me, what troubles my dear Erica so much that she affords herself a mercenary? As far as I know, this gallery of hers isn't exactly a gold pit.
Wait, was there really another guardian that I didn't see? I mean, she did say guardians, plural. I just didn't notice it at all. Fair enough. She's worried. She says she hasn't heard from you in months.
Which roughly translates as she needs new pictures because she has sold all the others. Poor girl. Business doesn't go so well, does it? She and her beloved Eshnu with their worried faces over a little pile of pennies. Oh, I can imagine it all too well. So let's make this short. The reason I haven't delivered has nothing to do with Erica. I have other problems to take care of at the moment, as I hinted at before. A robbery, to call the child by its name. One that has cost me a very precious piece. And... Actually, it's quite convenient that you're here. What do you say? You get me that picture back, and I'll do my best to send Erica new paintings as soon as possible.
Sounds fair. Any ideas where the robbers went? Did you get a look at them?
Oh, certainly. A good one. They were a young couple dressed in sinfully costly clothing and said they came to be portrayed. I should have gotten suspicious that they had no escort, but age makes you careless, I suppose. Anyway, I was just painting the pal when I felt a hit on my head. When I woke up, they were gone, together with a very dear painting of mine.
Hey, what's up, Dark Rail?
I assume they ran for the Throatstone Quarry, at least judging from the trail. But it was already dark, and despite all my magic, I have no desire to make acquaintance with hordes of Lost Ones or Vatiras. That's your job.
Yes, it is. Okay. Your daughter told me you're quite the artist. What makes your painting so popular?
I believe it is the question every successful artist asks himself sooner or later, isn't it? I have two answers for it. Number one, it is this place. The blood that was spilled here. It is as if a part of the body's soul soaked into the ground with it. These souls have become part of the forest now, as bones eventually become soil again. That, combined with the certain talent I possess, reflects in my paintings. They have essence, if you can call it that. That's the romantic explanation. The other one is that the Ark nobles simply love to look at themselves, and I have a hand for portraits. Good painters are hard to find.
Welcome back to Throatstone. Oh, goody. One more thing. Are you really Erica's mother? You look so young.
Oh, I get that a lot. One vial of child's blood, crushed dust maggot stingers, and dawnflower extract.
Oh.
Well mixed up and regularly applied to the skin. I can only recommend it.
That sounds great. Are you serious?
Ugh, of course I am. Jokes aside, thank you for the compliment. Hermit's life or not, everyone likes to hear such things once in a while. I guess my looks just run in the family.
Honestly, I'm not surprised you got robbed living in a place like this. Why don't you move somewhere safer?
Oh, there are many reasons, none of which you would understand. Let's leave it at that.
Okay. Throatstone Quarry. All right, then. I'll see if I can find anything.
I'm sure you will. Take care of yourself. I'll be right here.
Yes, you do that. Find the lost effigy. Back at Throatstone. What's the other guardian like in here? Well, it's probably gone now, but yeah, I didn't see anything else. It's weird. Unless the guardian was like out here. Are the guardians outside? Okay. Yeah, I thought so. But it shouldn't be a problem now, right? Because, you know, me and her, we're good. We cool. Didn't notice this. Out of the water. Well then. Throatstone Quarry. God damn it, I gotta go all the way back there. Should have known this quest wasn't going to be that simple. Is that the other guardian? Wait a minute. Demon rabbit! Okay, that was just embarrassing. Missing a rabbit that close. The hell, man. Okay. Son of a bitch. I wasn't expecting another one. Summon more demon rabbits at me. Gotta get those sneak attacks, man. Sneak attacks are everything. Up here. Protection of shock. Where to go now? It's vanished. I think I'm good on Moonstone. Whoever made world quests for WoW should be fired. Worse than dailies. I have never, ever played World of Warcraft. I probably will remain so. Nothing against MMOs. I actually like some MMOs that I played. The free ones. But I just don't have the time to invest in an MMO. Unfortunately. I played a lot of the free ones, though. Me and some friends of mine, we definitely hopped from free MMO to MMO. Just trying out different stuff. I think the one I played the longest was Lord of the Rings Online. I actually kind of like that one. But yeah, the whole subscription fee thing. Can't really, shit. Can't really do all that there. Oh man, if this was Shadows of Mordor, I'd totally explode that fire. It's a good thing they got stuck there. Get wrecked. Okay. It's not as good as the bound bow, but it's better than my rune bow. Oh, and they got light armor as well. That light armor actually looks pretty damn good. My enchanting isn't that great, though. So while they have a bit better armor value, my current set items are going to be a little bit better. Lord of the Rings Online, one of the best free MMOs. Definitely seemed pretty damn good when I played it. That was a while ago, though. Several years back. Silent Step of the Tracker. Oh, let's see, that sounds up my alley right there. What's my current? Better prices, bow damage, light armor, and stamina. That is health, pickpocket, sneak, and stamina regen. I do like more health. Better sneak is cool. But this has bow damage and light armor skill. And flat stamina. Hmm. think I kind of want to stick with what I got. Yeah, that's a pretty fair amount of coinage there. Alright, that's it. Just a tiny little cave, short and sweet. Pretty worthwhile, though. Look at that. Superior rune bow has 26 damage. This one has a flat 30. So yeah, that's better. I'm gonna have to upgrade that a little bit. Alright, let's keep making way to Throatstone. Look at that. What are you pointing at, fool? So now we're talking. That's what I want my main bow to be like all the time. Set that to 1. Gotta re-equip my arrows. The good ones. Alright, now that I'm not in combat, let's get some kind of health regen. Oh yeah, that's another thing I never considered. Now that I'm doing the streaming PC, my gaming PC into the streaming PC capture card, you guys probably will notice screen tearing, right? Because I'm getting a little bit of it every so often. Oh, I thought that flag was like an enemy moving. I'm scared of a flag. I don't remember going in there. I keep mentioning this cave every time I go past it. The Throatstone Woodworks. Anytime, Bruhark. Now that you know it exists, it's gonna bug you forever. But tears. Damn dirty goat men. Oh shit. He didn't even see me. In the face. Magic resistance and your ears. I'll take them. I'll take them. What do we got here? Hyrian boots of the rogue. Some malachite. Butcher of Ark, volume 5. I think I missed volume 4. Wild Magehood of Magic. There's a lot of set items. Or at least, you know. Some good looking stuff. Light armor book. Medium backpack. Do I have one? Could have sworn. No, I don't. Alright. Upgrade. I had the blueprint for it, but I never actually took it. There we go. From 396 to 411. Decent. Pretty decent. I'll take that and sell it. Let me check out those boots of the rogue. Pyrian boots of the rogue. Just better sneak. It's a pretty decent sneak. Oh, wait a minute. One thing I forgot about enchanting armor myself. Ah, empty chest. Excellent. But in vanilla Skyrim, you had to unlock an ability in order to enchant multiple things onto one piece of gear. I assume it's the same in this. Cool. A little more stamina would be nice. I've been taking a lot of health these past several level ups. Shit. Reset. Oh my god, I'm stuck. I'm literally stuck. Excellent. Can I meditate out of here? I guess that's one way to get free. I do have a memory point to allocate anyway. So, I got that there 50% additional damage, which is awesome. Was there anything else here that I wanted to get? That seems kind of cool. I did want to get this at some point. Sneak attack with daggers. However, fire arrows could be cool. Is there anything that I could upgrade? Bows do more damage. Okay, so that I already got. Move faster with a drawn bow. Okay, so it says you can pick expert locks now, except a little while ago I totally picked an expert lock. What's up with that? Critical hit chance. See, that's good. Stops time. That also would be good. Chance to be detected while lockpicking. That I definitely want. Eye of the Storm is also tempting as well. And Master Thief. Arrow Stagger and Master Locks. And then this stuff. Better increasing my armor. What's unhindered? Light armor does not weigh anything. and doesn't slow you down. See, that looks cool too. Alright, had to take care of another bot call coming in on my cell phone. Freaking bots, man. Carrying capacity by 50. See, this is good stuff too. Wearing solely light armor, you receive an armor bonus of 25%. Self-brewed potions are more effective. See, that's pretty good. Throw a mechanical spider, which attracts attention of enemies. Chance 10% of the damage of a melee attack is completely intercepted. So is there something regarding enchanting? Out of curiosity. Bound weapons do more damage. Goddamn. My bound bow is already pretty good. Devour soul. Mana cost. I want to look for something that seems like it has to do with enchanting. I thought it said Savage Bow for a second. I was like, wow, what's it doing up here? Yeah, I don't think enchanting would be up on here anyway. So I guess there's nothing regarding enchanting and giving you like a second enchant slot, I guess you could say. So the question is, do I want expert locksmith, more bow damage, 10% more damage? Yeah, you know what? Let's go with more deeps. And keep making my way up this tree, and then it's funny, I'm going up the defensive tree last, pretty much. Just go all offense. Okay, we're done. Hopefully I'm not stuck when I get back. I'm not stuck, but my bow is invisible. Go ahead and fix that. Can't see a damn thing. There's something up there. Pennies. That's pretty good stuff. Chain lightning, life absorption. Oh, shit. Let me, let's see how well extra bow damage does when shot in the back. Seems right. Seems good. Okay, that's clearly a set item that I cannot pick up. Nice game. What if it's good? What if it's for me? That's mildly lame. What if I do, Eyes of the North. Right. It's not cheating if it's stuck and glitched out. That's my official opinion. Prices are better, sneak is better, increases stamina and magic resistance. Eyes of the North. That increases my light armor, one-handed attacks, and stamina. Oh wait, no. That's a hood. I'm looking at chest piece. So what's my current one? Better prices, one-handed, and stamina. Okay. So it's still much better because sneak. Anything? Oh yes, I was getting a set bonus. Okay, hold on. What was the set bonus 3? At least I'm pretty sure it was 3. I guess it's not 3 anymore. Fortify lockpicking. It says fortify sneak, but it still says lockpicking is 5% easier. It's weird. I'm still going to wear this though. It's better armor value as well, so that's something. Okay. Where the hell am I? Can't see shit. Right in the face. Oh shit, there's a lot of them over there. Let me use flash powder. Feel like I'm gonna need it. Two to the head. Dropped him. Nope. Oh God. Why is he coming straight for me? I'm just looking into a dark void. Can't see anything. Okay, bows are starting to get good, son. I like it. What's that? Give me that coins. Mana potion? It's an exclusive mana potion. And a health potion. Divine shield. Probably won't use it, but I'll learn it anyway. Good. Let's get out. And keep going to the place we're actually supposed to go. Oh yeah, there's that one tower. Is that one tower I wanted to get to? No. It's the one over here. There's that big thing. That I'm pretty sure I didn't do any damage to last time I tried to shoot at it. Okay. Cool story. All right. And that one tower is just right over there. There it is, I think. So close, but so far. Right, quick save before going in. Just in case. Assassin shoes. They sell decently. So I was definitely in here before. I don't remember how far I got in this place. I don't think it was far. Manufacturing. Is this that one spot I was thinking of? This place. With the bear traps, and I kept having to run back there and getting killed. It was good times. Son of a bitch. This dude's still going on about the prophet's ass. Fucking shit on. Only three more, huh? Well, damn. Take that crusty bread. I want to take that and sell it, but that'll put me over encumbered. I still hear someone. At least I'm fairly sure. Yeah, this guy didn't want to join the party. That is a pretty good line right there. I agree. A book of handicraft. Cheese wheel. Yeah, more food the better. Powder barrel. Wait, what? I wonder if that's for a quest. Take it anyway, just in case. What do we got here? Starling dagger? What's the current dagger that I plan to use someday? Dagger. Rune dagger. Yeah, rune dagger, you've been replaced. Assassin hood actually sells pretty well for the weight. Unfortunately. It's heavy as shit. I'm heavy as shit with all the stuff that I'm carrying. I gotta get rid of something. Small backpack can go. Good enough. Aversion to fire. I need to be picky with what I pick up. Stuff that doesn't weigh much. In fact, I'm pretty sure I can't really pick up anything anymore. He says as he sees Malachidor. Okay. Get rid of the mace. In fact, you know, I should probably just get rid of anything that doesn't sell for more than 200. Especially those staves. Keep one rune bow. That should be alright. Someone sounds hard at work. Any more? What you got here? Oh, malachite. That's mine. I'll take that. So many powder barrels, they look important. What's up, leader man?
Like the bite of flea.
Goddamn. My sneak is pretty decent, I would say. Gauntlets of the Righteous Path. Not particularly unique. Yeah, that weighs 20 and sells for 270. That's not worth it. Keeper Bow of the Arcane Wraith? Now that's intriguing.
Wait.
What the fuck?
You're not one of the bandits, are you? You have to help me.
Am I talking to a picture?
No. That is... You are. But I'm a person. Only that she trapped me in here. This wild mage. This witch, Andrasta. She did this.
Oh my.
My companion. She managed to knock her out and flee with me. But then there were these bandits. And they killed her. Oh, by Malphus. My leaf. They killed her.
Wait, you said Andrasta trapped you inside that picture?
Well, you're talking to a painting, aren't you? I'm just done with this. Andrasta. This is what she does, you know. She takes away people's essence and locks it inside these paintings of hers. This is why they feel so vibrant, or whatever you want to call it. Normally you would be able to talk with me, but Leaf stopped her before she could trap me completely. Still, not soon enough.
Well, damn. Alright, calm down. Tell me everything from the beginning.
Leaf and I were mercenaries. Witch hunters from Arasio. Tal Ghul, to be precise. We heard that... Well, that things are turbulent here in Enderal at the moment. So we thought we would make passage and try our luck here.
Who hired you to find Andrasta?
One of those sublime from Ark. He didn't want to tell us his name because he was afraid. At first I thought he was exaggerating, but now I know better. Andrasta. She hates Ark, you know. She hates the nobles more than anything in this world. She says they are decadent and care about nothing other than their pennies and the latest haircut, while people have to live like rats in the Undercity. And she's a wild mage. A psionic, to be precise.
Well, damn. So she's a vigilante? She finds nobles to paint them and then kills them with magic?
No. She waits for them to come to her. Do you know what people pay for a painting by her? A worker could buy a house with that money. And she says whoever is willing to waste that much money on vanity doesn't deserve to live. Nobody notices anything different in the beginning, you know? The people she paints, they behave like always. But in reality, they are no more than lost ones. Puppets without a will who go about their daily business. And then, usually a couple of moons after the painting, they die. Suicide. A heart attack. Nothing anyone could trace back to Andrasta. That's what's so horrible about it. In any case, our employer, he somehow found out, and he hired me and Leaf to put an end to her atrocities once and for all.
That's kind of fucked up. And I assume the reason she looks so young has something to do with the paintings too, doesn't it?
I suppose so, yes. I don't know how it works, and truth be told, I don't want to. I just want to get out of here. And make her pay.
I see. So this noble hired you to kill Andrasta. What happened?
We pretended we were customers. She painted me first. Leaf noticed too late what was happening, but she managed to overthrow her. Then she took the painting and ran. We would have both gotten away if it hadn't been for those damn highwaymen.
Damn dirty highwaymen.
Oh, Leaf. I just can't believe it. Please. You have to bring me to Andrasta's house and kill her. I think I know how I can break the spell and get back into my body. But she needs to be dead for that. Please.
Well, shit. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. We have to do this for Leaf.
Well, this just took an interesting turn. Transport a shipment through Fogville.